Hi, I'm Warrant Officer 1 Richard Blumler, Officer Strength Manager for the North Dakota Army National Guard. Today we are conducting Eagle Flight 2020. This is an annual event that we conduct every year to provide opportunities to our enlisted service members in the North Dakota Army National Guard. And the opportunities that we provide them are, it's a tremendous amount of information on all of our commissioning sources that we offer as far as Officer Candidate School, Warrant Officer Candidate School, Direct Commission, Specialty Branch, and AMED.
I'm Sergeant Connor King, and I'm part of the 188th ADA Charlie Battery here in Fargo. I'm here at Eagle Flight today because I want to discover more about the OCS program, warrant officer programs, and different routes to becoming an officer here in the National Guard. The most interesting part of becoming an officer to me is the leadership role with being an officer in general. I'm mainly interested in becoming an aviation, but not only in aviation, just becoming a leader in general and learning those skills in the military along with being able to transfer them to the civilian side.